Something's wrong when you regret things that haven't happened yet. But it's a glorious day when morning comes without that feeling of alone.
Putting in time, clocking hours at work.